Big Boy's Big Neighborhood. Boy. Lupe Fiasco back in the neighborhood, man. Welcome and back. Welcome back to the neighborhood.
Hey,
brother.
How y'all doing?
We doing amazing, brother. Indeed. How you doing?
I'm good. I'm good. I'm hanging in there.
I heard that, man. I got this even more peaceful vibe from you right now.
Yeah, brother. Man. I'm very zen. It's Ramadan zen. For
yes,
one
sir.
Point.
Yes, sir.
So you like fasting.
Dealing with that.
That kind of
huh?
calms you down.
I heard that. So are you going through Ramadan right now?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Yeah, we're in the midst.
All right. I got my eye on you, too, then, Jack. You know what I'm saying? I see you sipping some water. I'm just going to tackle you, dude. I'm just going to tackle you.
Appreciate it. Please do.
I heard that, man. Hey, man. So now you're growing the hair out.
Yeah.
We talked about that off air, man. What was there a reason, or was just like one day you just like, okay, I got a little more.
When I was a little kid, I always wanted long hair, but I have naturally nappy hair.
Right.
So I was always afraid.
The best hair, ladies and gentlemen. Don't get it
the
twisted.
Best quality, fine quality hair. I was always afraid of what people was going to say. You know, so every time it would get a little long or I'd get a fro, and then it was tender headed, so every time you try and pick it out, it's over with. So even now, when I got to get it like kind of retwisted, it hurts a little bit, so I'll be kind of chickening out. But I figure like now's the time, you know, because who knows what's going to happen when I'm 34. You know what I'm saying? Might start falling out.
Right.
And then
I can't have a good hairline, too.
It's cool.
You look healthy up there.
So, you know, just now's the time to do it. I might cut it. We'll see.
Really?
I'm not in love with them. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
They're just kind of like,
they're there.
We got it.
Right. And you can say, okay, I did it.
Yeah,
you know
that's
what I'm
it.
Saying?
Keep having like locks, put them in a box, sell them to like some hair shop.
As you
like
should,
that.
You know what I'm saying? Or sell them to fans, you know?
Yeah.
How many people you got on Twitter?
1.2 something.
Ah, man, let's do this, man. Let's cut out one right now and give it to somebody on Twitter.
Come on.
You know what I'm saying?
We got scissors.
Yep.
Yeah. For real, Lupe, let's cut out one dread right now. Let's give it away on Twitter,
that's
man.
That's exclusive stuff.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
All right, let's do it.
Pick one.
Pick one.
You know what I'm saying,
that
y'all?
Is awesome.
Scissors back there.
What do you mean?
Let's not do the whole one, though.
Right. Some right here.
Let's get like half of it.
You know what? It'll probably be, you should get a good long one, and let's just take it down to the skin.
No, let's not do that at all.
Or let me put my foot on your head and rip it off.
So you get some brain attached to it.
I'll just bite it off.
We talking about for the fans, man. It's too easy to just clip.
Man, they'll probably clone me, take the DNA from the bottom and plant it at a crime scene.
Then I'll be in a position where I don't have to work anymore. Man, but if you feel comfortable enough, man, we're going to cut a dread out.
Let's put it on Twitter.
We'll definitely give it. Where the scissors at?
They're right here, to the left.
To the left.
I'm not taking part of this.
Ricky not going to pass me them damn scissors. All right. Cool. Go ahead.
Your hair is beautiful.
I got one right here. No. It's just
one. A little piece.
It's just one. Let's believe that. How many followers you have? Over a million?
Yeah, like 1.2.
Man, let's just. Nice. Okay, well, let's just do 10. One for every 100.
No, we're not.
Okay, just checking.
We'll do one.
So crazy.
All right.
We'll do one.
You got that?
I don't know if I want to do this.
Would you do it?
Here, Fuzz.
Because Fuzz had dreadlocks, man. And,
oh, man.
You know,
here you go, Fuzz.
Plus, it's Ramadan, and we don't want nobody saying, you know.
All right, here we go.
Right. And not the whole one, Fuzz, but just something that we could give to one of the.
Yeah, that one's cool. Let's do that one.
All right. There you go, man.
Right here. Ready?
Boom.
One, two.
Good job. Let me get that, man.
Man, you're a trooper.
And on the real,
that's dope.
We're going to tweet this out.
Yes.
And watch how many people.
Oh,
you see this?
That's
this is really
dope.
Lupe's
real.
Hair right here. Best believe that, man. We're going to tweet that out. And trust me, someone wants this.
My sister's
and I'm
going to
sell it for $100,000.
But
we're going to give it away, right? Are we going to give it away?
That's for charity.
Or we're going to give it to the highest bidder.
Let's do it for charity. Let's see if we can raise some money for.
That's dope.
Somebody throw
awesome.
A charity out
right,
there.
Right. Kurt Alexander. Charity of
no. That's your name.
All right. Jade.
That's your son.
No, there's a great charity called Jaden and Jade, man.
What they do?
They call it J&J. They go to summer camp. They like 5 and 3. My kids.
Yeah, let's
We got Lupe Fiasco in the neighborhood. We're going to give this away. Big Boy Neighborhood.